Thank you for calling. My name is Halsey. Can I have your name, please?
Yo, what up, nigga? My name is LeeRoy. How's it going?
I'm doing great, sir. How can I help you with your travel arrangement today?
Yeah, I'd like to book a flight, please.
Would that be for a flight only, sir?
No, ma'am. I'd like to have a hotel, too.
Oh, would that be a round-trip ticket or one-way ticket only?
No, that will be back over here. I mean, go over there and come back here. You know what I mean?
Oh, okay. So that will be a round trip ticket coming from where?
Well, I've been living from Chicago, so I'm gonna be going maybe probably Sydney, Australia. You know where that is?
Sir, this will be a flight coming from Chicago. We're particularly in Chicago, sir. Would that be the O'Hare Airport or the Midway Airport?
Yeah, that would be the double-headed airport.
The O'Hare, O-R-D. And you're going to where?
Sydney, Australia. You know where that is?
What I'm asking, sir, where is the destination? Where do you want to go?
I'd love to go to Sydney.
I really apologize, but I don't hear that. Where is your destination?
My destination is Sydney, Australia. I told you 1 million times, goddammit.
I really apologize, sir, if I keep on asking you because I'm having trouble right now hearing what you're saying. So this will be a flight coming from O'Hare going to Sydney, Australia. Is that correct?
That's correct, ma'am.
All right, thank you. When will be the travel date?
That will be probably on the number 28, you know, and to the number 8 of March. Well, 28 February, then I'll be on to the 18th of March.
Departure is February 28th, which is Thursday. Return date is March 8th, Saturday. Is that correct?
Yeah, all right.
Okay, this will be for how many travelers?
It will be for two. Myself and my bitch.
How old is your baby?
No. It's not my baby. Well, you can call her baby if you want. It's my bitch. She's 24.
Oh, so that'll be for two adults, right?
Yeah, well, sure. Why not?
Okay, this will be a flight coming from O'Hare going to Sydney, Australia.
Departure
will be the 28th of February. Return will be March 8th for two adults only. Is that correct?
All right.
I am currently pulling up the flight information, sir. Can we wait for a moment, okay?
All right, don't make me wait too long, honey. You know, I got things to do. I got some customers out on the street waiting for me.
Okay, at around what time would you want to leave from O'Hare?
I'd say right in the morning, yeah.
Okay, let me just choose the most affordable ticket that we have right now, sir.
All right, don't make it too expensive, you know, I ain't got... My pockets ain't made of gold.
I have you right now a flight coming from O'Hare going to Sydney, Australia. Let me just verify if the ticket that I have here for the most affordable, if it is still available. Can I wait for a moment, okay?
All right. Don't worry about it. Don't sweat it.
Okay, I have you right now for the most affordable ticket. And we still have availability on this ticket, sir. This will be for two round trip tickets coming from O'Hare. This will be a flight at 6:55 in the morning.
All right.
There will be connecting flight in LAX, arrive at 9:25 in the morning.
Wait a second. What do you mean LA?
Connecting flight in LAX, Los Angeles.
No, it's all right. I don't need no connecting flights. I just want to go from, you know, Chicago right down to Australia.
However, there is no non-stop flight available from O'Hare, sir, going to Sydney, Australia.
What you mean, they? Whoa. You gotta be joking with me.
No, sir, because the available tickets that we have here are mostly our connecting flight. That means you're coming from O'Hare, you have to stop from one city, then from one city going to Sydney before you arrive in Sydney, Australia.
Well, can't you get me like a military jet? Like maybe probably an F-16, F-18, and like throw me down right down to Australia. Right, directly, man. You know what I'm
yes,
saying.
Yes, I understand.
Been to L.A. like 1,000 times, yo.
Yes, I understand that you wanted to have a direct flight, but let me... Because as I said, they're mostly our connecting flights. Let me just check other connecting flights that we have here, okay?